always look forward to North Ayrshire Achieves. It gives me an opportunity to meet face-to-face some truly remarkable members of staff. The work we do across the whole council is very much a team effort. When individuals or teams go that little bit further, give that little bit more, be that bit more creative, it is only right that we highlight their achievements. And that's what tonight is all about, recognising staff excellence. Everyone nominated should feel very proud and know that their hard work is very much appreciated. It's their continuing dedication which contributes to and drives our journey to become a great council. I'm incredibly proud of the work staff do every day of the year and the positive contribution they make in the workplace, within our communities and to individual residents. This year, the award categories more closely reflect our staff values and shine a spotlight on our strategic priorities. It is important that we celebrate these strong linkages together with our enduring ambition to be a leading organisation defined by excellent and innovative services. I would like to thank all of our winners and finalists for the outstanding contribution they have made to the Council during 2015. They are a shining example of our staff values of focus, passion and inspiration.
The annual North Ayrshire Achieves Awards ceremony. My name is Zoe, I'm here from West End End. I must say, you do look lovely this evening. What a night of fantastic awards we've got in store for you this evening.
The winner of the Customer Excellence Award is
Heather McCrory.
I'm absolutely delighted and flabbergasted. I still have to go over the initial shock because I didn't think it would be me. I'm still doing my job at the end of the day, but I'm still in shock.
And the winner is Patrick Bonin.
Very surprised, to be honest. I couldn't believe it. A bit shocked. To me, it means everything. I think it means everything to the people at school and the kids at school as well. I love them, they love me, so that's just the way it is.
And the winner in the Learning Champion category is... And I'm the Learning Champion, so I'll pronounce it correctly this time, it's Jamie Atchison.
It was nice to be, recognised. First of all, it was just nice to get nominated. To be honest, I wasn't too bothered about winning anything like that, but it was obviously nice to win. I suppose it shows that I'm competent at what I do right now, and it gives me a basis to progress with my career and maybe move up the ladder.
Winner of Modern Apprentice of the Year is Kerry Mitchell.
It feels amazing, I really wasn't expecting it. I'm so happy. It means everything, I'm really thankful for the opportunity. It might help me get a job.
Procurement team.
when it were announced as the winner, it was absolutely fantastic. A bit of a surprise, bit of a shock given the level of finals we're up against, but absolutely delighted.
It means a lot to us because a lot of the time procurement is seen in the background as an office-based admin stuff, but it's good to actually see us up against frontline services and seen to achieve and see it in North Ayrshire grow.
The healthy start fasting.
We're so proud to win the award, not just for ourselves, but for the whole team at Springvale Training Base.
It's just great to know that the work you do every day is recognised and people appreciate the work that you do, and it's recognised in lovely ceremonies like this.
And the winning team is the Activity Agreement team.
Fantastic.
Yes!
Young people will be so delighted.
Yes, absolutely. It's all about them.
It's good to get recognition for your work and know that you're making a difference to, we work with young people, so young people.
But the one tonight is the homelessness team.
So proud, such a proud moment for our whole team. So it was such an achievement. We worked so hard to get it. So I would just like to say thank you for everybody who voted for us.
It's a great achievement for the team. It's great recognition for all the hard work, all the passion and focus that we have in our work as a team. And we work great as a team at trying to improve our service.
Troop Scene and Ranger Service.
I think it was absolutely fantastic, the recognition there for all the hard work that everybody was involved in. It was a really good achievement. I think the easy part is collecting the award, because the hard work that everybody involved participated in, absolutely fantastic. I think it just proves that partnership working is the way forward, and it can be achieved. You know, you set your goals and objectives there, and they're met by this collaborative joint venture. You know, for us, I think that's just, it speaks volumes.
Following such a successful evening and the presentation of the trophies to all our winners, I want to take the opportunity to bring the night to a close and give the vote of thanks in recognising all of the people who've helped to make tonight a great night. And our evening is now sadly over, so I'm sure that you'll all agree it's been a fantastic night, so well done to all. Thank you.